Hi guys, welcome back to Interracial Reviews. In today's episode, we're gonna be reacting to another trailer, and this time is Avengers Endgame official trailer, not teaser. Let's watch it. Everybody knows I can't wait for this massive MCU conclusion. So let's get watching. Not at all.
Became Iron Man. Realized I loved you.
Get goosebumps.
I know I said that's some surprises, but I was really hoping to pull off one last one.
He can't die. The daughter.
Sometimes the best that we can do is to start over.
Oh, Becky. Wow, black and white. Oh, new suits! Get the fuck out of here. Anybody with... Got Marvel. What's up? Oh man, all right. That was freaking cool. First of all, those suits. Everybody's with their, you know, combined uniform. Oh my God. Yeah, most of it was like old footage. Well, I guess half, 50%. But those, oh my God. Oh, those suits. And Captain Marvel. Congratulations. It's the second highest grossing movie on the Marvel Cinematic Universe. With $153 million in the box office first weekend, opening weekend. Part of it due to the Avengers connection, MCU. So, and apparently it's good. I haven't seen it. I gotta watch it. But, all right, guys, tell me what you guys think down below in the comment. I can't wait. I don't think nobody can wait. We want to see this already. So, all right, guys. Thank you for watching. If you like this content, check out our content. We do everything on this channel. We do movie reviews, we do trailer reaction, toys review, we do comic book reviews, we do RC planes review, cooking, everything that you guys can possibly think of. So if you like this video, please, it means the world to us that you guys like, share, and hit the subscribe button. See ya.